this video I want to show you real quick how to install DropMath. And to install DropMath you just need to paste this command from the README to download the DropMath header. And when we execute the command we should have downloaded the DropMath header, and then can start using it. And for that we just need to include it. And we want to use the vector 2. And we can already use it like that. So let's just find two vectors and add them together. And we also want to output something to see if it works. Then we can compile it. And as we can see, the result is correct.